Hi guys, so just a quick one here with the Jumper EZBook 3 Pro. Now this is the version 3 they call it, which is basically the third revision of this model, which now has wireless AC. But if you've seen my unboxing I did and quick hands on with that model, it came at the cost of our eMMC speeds, which you can see here are particularly slow. It's got a B-Wind drive in there and the sequential writes of only about 40 and very low 4K speeds. So in this video, thanks to FV that put this information in the forum of techtablets.com, we're going to see if we can increase on these slow speeds and hopefully boost that up and in turn increase a little bit the system performance. Although even with these low speeds, I haven't really noticed that Windows is any slower. So we need to get into the BIOS to do these adjustments. And like always, that these adjustments are at your own risk. So if you brick your laptop, it's not my fault. Don't do this then if you're a little bit worried. So ways to get into the BIOS, this is an easy way here, is to simply go into the menu again, the power menu, holding down the shift key, hit restart. This way it'll boot over to the advanced power menu or whatever it's called, the troubleshooting menu. And from there we can go into the BIOS, or on boot you can simply hit escape or delete. So you go over into where it says troubleshoot. Or as I said, on boot, just hit delete or escape, I think it is, to get into the BIOS. So advanced settings, and then over to the UEFI firmware settings, and restart. That'll get us then straight into the BIOS. So you'll start out with this screen right here. We need to go over to the third menu, so use the arrow key to go over. Go down to self-cluster configuration, and then we need to just head down to SCC configuration. This is where we'll find information here on the eMMC. So currently it's running at double data rate 50. And we want to change this now to high speed 400, which means, I think, means it's running at 400 megahertz, then the controller for the eMMC. And another thing you can enable, but I don't think this has any impact whatsoever, is the SCC UFS support, but I think this is for UFS only drives, but we'll enable that anyway because that's what was in the forum. So we can exit out of this now, go along to the save and exit menu and just save and exit will get you out of that, or you can of course just save. Now another way to do it, I think, is if you hit F10. No, not on this BIOS, so that's not enabled. So we'll get out of this now and I will test again the eMMC and have a look at what speeds we can get. So Crystal Mark just finished, and as you can see here, there is a huge improvement. The sequential reads are now almost 140 and writes are up also to 83. It hasn't really improved the 4K randoms, unfortunately, there, but I'll bring up the results of the before. So that's before I did the BIOS tweaks. You can see now side by side that is a very good gain there, almost double the sequential read speeds there. In fact, sorry, what am I thinking? That is over double. So definitely worthwhile doing this. Best of luck. Now, some BIOSes out there already have the tweak applied, apparently, the newer BIOSes. So maybe it's an error on Jumper's behalf that they had the wrong setting in there on the first BIOSes, I guess, that were released with the version 3 Pro of this. And thanks again to FV for this tweak. Without his information there, I wouldn't have known about this.